Buone!
Buone!
Shadow 50 and the Shadow 25. The Shadow 25 can go up to 400 kilometers per hour, which means it's a fast engage. We can quickly engage with target. We can, because it's also supported with a TV or a video camera, 3D video camera, it can quickly, if you are close to the target and you decide now the target is changed, you have to, you can quickly drift from the target and go and loiter again and search for another target. It has 25 kilogram warhead. The other one has 50 kilogram warhead. It can fly more than 2 hours. It comes with the GPS and a seeker. So you can work both sides. It's also TV guided control. So there is also a man in the loop that can control the UAV. And as well, it can go autonomous as well.
During the first day of IDEX, we and ASI was proud to launch its new products of QX family. QX family is a family loiter munition. It's designed to give ground troops the required protection from any threats around them during their operational scenarios. The QX systems consist of four airframes or aircraft. Three of them are quadcopters, one of them is fixed wing VTOL. Two of those aircraft are easy to use in terms of deployability and transportability. They can be transportable through a backpack. The other two, which is QX3 and 4, they are intended for transport by two men.